Let's see the quick sort. Here is the main function. Let's write this. Save it. It's runtime null. I have 8 positions, 8 memory positions for this array A. And I call quick. Begin is 0, of course, because all the arrays begins from the pointer 0, from the address 0, and the last position is 7. Because if you write 8, it will return a mistake, it will return an error. And after the quick sort, I print again the array A. Now what happens in the quick sort? It takes a beginning and an ending, two variables. It splits the array A into partitions. First of all, if begin is less than the ending, the variable L takes the value of the beginning. And the value R, the variable R, that takes the position of the ending. And the first element, the first integer that we want to place into our position, and in the final position is the first element of this array here. The swap function just swaps the two pointers, the two arrays, positions of the array. It uses a local variable temp and it swaps the two values P pointer and Q pointer. Okay. Now what happens? While beginning is less than ending, while now we are at the last position, we are in position 7, and this is the beginning, the start. We are in the position 0, so this is A0, while the last position is greater than this variable here. We decrease the variable, and while the L variable of the array, the position of the L variable is less than the pivot, and of course the L is less than the R, we increase the L. Now if the L is less than the R, we swap the two. That means that the L has reached the value of R. We must swap the two variables because now this value here is greater than the first value, and this is less than the so we have to swap these two values in order to be sorted our array. And this ends the while. The while continues until the L becomes greater than the variable R. This is the while. So the R then continues to decrease, and then the L continues to increase. After that, we have to change the position of the R variable because we have found a value that is less than the that less the beginning, the first element of the array, and then we print the array, and then we divide our array to two parts. First the beginning, and they are minus one, and then they are plus one, and the end. This is inside this if. This if here. Okay. Let me run it. Save it for less. Let me run it to see the results. You see here our numbers. So let's begin from the R. Variable. First cell is 400, because this is greater. Is greater and then less than the R, the L stops, and then it swaps the two variables, this with this, so this goes last and this goes second. Okay, first, because this is zero, this is one, it goes, and then the R continues to decreases, because it has swapped. It continues to, this is first 437, because it has swapped with L, AR has swapped with L, but then continues to from the last position. So this is greater, this is greater, and then it stops. L now is this one, 352. So we swap 413 with 28. And then the R continues to decreases. To decrease. So it goes from 400 to 649 plus. Then we swap 400. With 28. Okay. That's the logic. The R continues to decreases, and the L continues to increases. Increase. You see here, so we have sorted the array. If I want, I can make this 30. Let me comment these lines here.
Μεταξύ ΣΥΡΙΖΑ και ΑΝΕΛ μίλησε σήμερα
Save it and run it. You see here the numbers, random numbers. Let me close this. And after that, sorted. Okay. The secret is that you have to swap the A begin, because if you write here, swap. This, that won't work because it's not the position of the array. You have to make it with A begin. Okay. This is the quicksort. This is the swap. And this is how you sort the array. Okay. Thank you very much. Bye.